the fixed market. They're ready. Racing, Champagne Layout, deep away, fair, good speed, Spring Drama's going to lead. Gets about two in front early. Zinfandel Nikki holds the rail in second. Third on the outside, Simply Chaos. Then Champagne Lay, who copped a bit of a bump there, and last Finis Blossom. So the leader is Spring Drama. She led by three. Zinfandel Nikki's just stalking second. She's about to wind up. Two lengths away to Simply Chaos. Off the back and approaching the bend. Spring Drama still by three. Zinfandel Nikki reeling her in now, though. Zinfandel Nikki going to Spring Drama. She's got her. Zinfandel Nikki from Spring Drama. Simply Chaos third. Fourth, I'm not sure by the time I got back there. Finis Blossom's very prominent. And Champagne Lay might have run last, but it's in that photo for fourth. The winner, number one, Zinfandel Nikki, Gavin Harris. She was in the right spot. She was stalking Spring Drama. And you knew she was going to come very strong. That's what she does. Zinfandel Nikki picks up Spring Drama over the concluding stages and wins comfortably. Five, Simply Chaos has run third, and number seven has run fourth, and that is Finis Blossom. So the margins here are a length the winning margin. 1, 2, 5, and 7 are in the frame. The time is 31 and 36. So if we compare that to the first heat, it's a lot slower. So it's a length by 5.5. 1, 2, 5, 7 after race number 4.